You. What up? Alright. We got another request from our subscribers. You guys.
Okay. You know we love our subscribers.
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely. So keep the comments coming. Definitely.
Yeah.
Yeah. What we got?
This is Beavis and Butthead funniest moments. Who is that? Which one is that?
They both do it.
Okay.
Yeah. But I've never watched
like a full episode of Beavis. I've seen like, I know who Beavis and Butthead are. Everybody knows.
You've seen the movie, right?
I believe I've seen the movie, yes.
Beavis and Butthead to America.
I believe, yes, okay. I've seen that.
Yes, okay.
But I haven't watched the show that came on MTV.
Yeah, back man. In the day. That's classic, man. Man, they had a video game too.
What?
Yeah, man.
Okay.
But yeah, dope game. Yeah, man. This is truly a classic. You know what I'm saying? Like, two dudes. I don't know if they're brothers. I can't remember the story, but you know, just doing stupid shit. And they were definitely in high school.
I've seen several comments stating that we are the Black Beavis and Butthead.
That we are the Black Beavis and Butthead. Okay. I'll accept it. You know what I'm saying? Two great comic duos. You know what I'm saying? Any comic duos that you can compare us to. You know what I'm saying?
And, I don't know. I got to check them out to see if we're Beavis and Butthead.
Yeah. I mean, definitely, I'll leave that up to you.
And which one am I? Am I Beavis or am I Butthead? I don't know. We gotta find out. So
I don't think that you would be. I don't think that you would be Beavis. You know what I'm saying?
I would be Butthead.
I don't think that you would be.
Which one is Beavis?
We're about to see.
Okay, so Beavis and Butthead, funniest moment.
Let's see if you can figure out which one Beavis and Butthead. But then, you should be able to see.
Here we go. All
right. What
the fuck? What the fuck is that?
Then he said penis. Yeah. Then he said masturbation.
Then he said vagina. That was cool.
What the fuck?
Are your shakes made with real milk and ice cream, or do you use that reconstituted shake mix stuff?
Yeah.
What do you mean? Yeah, you use the shake mix, or yeah, you use the real stuff?
Yeah.
Let me talk to the manager.
Yeah.
I'm an assistant manager, sir. Is there something I can help you with?
Yes, I'm trying to ask a very simple question here. Are your shakes made from shake mix or from ice cream and milk?
We have vanilla, chocolate, and strawberry.
Yeah.
Forget it. God, can't you idiots answer a simple question? I'll go somewhere else. God, more.
Shit.
Let's go break something.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Oh, this shit was stupid, man.
Well, I see you're eager to get started. Why don't you jam out on a few chords? Man. I'll check back with you in a little bit. Okay, have fun.
Come on, dumbass, play it.
Check this out. Yeah! Wah! You're gonna die!
That was cool, Beavis. We're like on our way.
You're Beavis.
That you have a little trouble expressing yourself sometimes.
What?
McFicker's a dumbass. He doesn't know how to talk to chicks.
He's probably like, yeah.
What the fuck?
Ah, shit. Yeah, man.
Hey, Butthead. Come here.
So stupid.
Check it out, Butthead.
You are checking out a dude's butt.
Shut up, butthead. You were checking him out, too.
No, I wasn't. I knew it was a guy. I was just gonna, like, wait and say something later.
Spot! Spot!
Whoa. That was cool.
Yeah. No pain, no gain.
Warp speed, Mr. Sulu.
But keep him. The Klingons are approaching.
Whoa. That was cool. Beavis? Hey, Beavis. Are you, like, alive?
No. I don't know.
Now it's my turn.
Yeah, let's do that again.
You were supposed to be spotting me, stick boy.
There you are.
Yeah, yeah. I spotted you right over there. Hey, don't make me kick your ass.
Exercise sucks.
Yeah. I think I broke my pec.
Oh, man.
This sucks. Change it.
MTV2, man. Yeah, classic. Classic, man.
The blonde one is Beavis.
Yeah, man.
The dark-haired one is Butthead.
Oh, man. Now, I don't know if I agree, but I definitely like the two characters. You know what I mean? They're definitely funny, man. Like,
they are hilarious.
Yeah, man, like, there was so many, like, all their shows are just like that, like, little, like, 15, 10 minute, like...
But I know they play, like, they play music videos and stuff on their
On the TV.
Yeah, Metallica and AC/DC on the shirt. That's probably why he destroyed the guitar.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Okay.
Hell yeah, man. Definitely gotta dive into these, man, like, you know, this is you know, this was around before, you know, the Family Guys and the, you know what I mean?
Yeah, this was one of the OGs. And really, you can tell, like, these are, like, from the same, I guess, animators as King of the Hill.
I guess
you can see, like,
I think what they say is this. I think in the Beavis and Butthead Do America, I think King of the Hill, like, Hank makes his appearance in that.
Okay.
But it's not really him. He looks different. Or maybe it was around before. I can't remember. I can't remember what came first, King of the Hill or the movie. I think maybe the show came first, but I don't know. Definitely, that's a great show, too.
King of the Hill?
Yeah, great show. Oh, yeah. Great show. Oh, yeah. Definitely. Man.
Are they high?
I think they're definitely fucked up, you know.
on something.
Yeah. I think
they got to be on something.
Yeah.
As soon as the school bell rang.
But literally, that's how they are all the time, man. That's how they are all the time. Like, and they're wild, man. There's so many crazy stories, man.
Yeah.
Great show, man. Great show.
I see no similarities. We're not like Beavis and Butthead.
Nah, you know what I'm saying? Definitely. I don't see any similarities, but you know, definitely.
We got a couch. We sit on the couch.
Okay. Yeah, we do watch stuff.
And we watch stuff.
And we do laugh. My laugh is not like.
And we laugh a lot.
We
have weird laughs.
Yeah, definitely. Unique.
Unique laughs, I would say.
Yeah, you know.
I think everybody has unique laughs.
Oh, yeah. That's definitely personal to themselves. Unless you're faking like
every laugh is different.
Ha, 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 ha.
Yeah.
Or like, yeah.
Every laugh is different. Yeah, everybody has. You're not going to find two laughs the same, are you?
I think so.
You find two laughs the same? Exactly the same?
You know, can it be exactly the same?
I don't know. If it's been, you can't. You never find two laughs the same. Alright, that's that's like fucking jungle. What the fuck was that? Okay. Alright.